In terms of technology platforms, the most important work we'll be doing in the near future is in the area of core systems, HR and finance systems, and there'll be plenty of technology challenge there for sure. But I think the real challenge and the real opportunity will come on the people side of that equation, where we have to do the right job on change management and communications and motivation of our staff, of our faculty, of our students.